Teresa, I'm ready.
Great. If you press and hold the right button, you'll see that you don't... That's the weapon crate. Nice work. You have 3 weapon hard... All right. The dot represents where your fired shot will go. That's it. Note that your reticle grows smaller. This means that crouching improves your accuracy. The best accuracy is achieved by... Now we're going to cover... You got it. Push the analog stick left or right until you reach a corner. Keep pushing and you will peek around the corner. To stop peeking, release the analog stick. If your weapon is equipped, the weapon's reticle will appear on your HUD while you're peeking. Snapping to 4. Good work. Destroy the target on top of the container. Okay, let's go over.
Oh, not target lock. Holy shit, that stings!
Gabe, you can't beat up the trainee. Nice work! Are you ready for... Ready? Go! Don't worry, they're shooting blanks. Watch the radar in the lower left corner of your HUD. The triangles represent human targets. Yellow means they're... I've taken away...
No, not the kicking and punching.
I'll take it easy on...
All right. Ready for more? Take all of these guys out using your melee attack. Have at them. If you can get behind your target, you can break their neck. Let's go over the EDT.
No, not the EDT.
It won't be so bad.
It burns! It burns!
Let's do some basic combat knife training. This is the final section of the basic combat course. To equip your knife, press and hold the right button, then tap the R button to select the knife. If you sneak up behind a target, you can perform a lethal knife attack from behind. Okay, practice your knife attack on this trainee.
Oh, not the knife attack!
It won't hurt much.
Okay, practice your knife attack on this trainee.
God, that hurt!
That's it. You beat the record time. Congratulations.
It was pretty easy.
That's it. What do you think?
Not a bad combat training course. I hope this guy washes out.